August in Depo, which is a teacher in Lucas Gama Primary School in Omusati region, Okalongo Second. I am here representing the Ministry of Education for traditional life skills. It's one of the extramural activities in schools, things that are being done by the kids after school. We brought the things from different schools in the whole region, the schools that are having traditional life skills. We are having those baskets made from bale and also the plastics. They are very strong and waterproof. We have these beads and from Olufuko Primary School. We have these trays. They are also made from plastics and bale, and also the fishing baskets from different schools, and also the heads. They are all done by the school kids in the region. We are also having from marula trees, fruits I mean, and also the marula oil, and also Omusati, and also some other beads, the necklaces, in different colors. They are in different colors because they are made from different schools. Yeah, that's all what we have.